like there's a safety switch on file that prevents the time lock from activating. Kind of like a failsafe.
Failsafe? Is that some kind of vault you keep all your fail in?